Hey guys, I'm doing a taste test today at Welcome. First up is Kit Kat. This is the chocolate frosted donut. Okay, so as you can see, it's two-toned. Breaks off pretty good. That is very odd. Smells sweet. Kind of tastes like a donut. At the same time, my brain's like, nah. And I'm getting a lot of sugar right there. That is sweet. I don't hate it. I don't love it. It's just sugary. Sorry. Water. Okay. We had Harvest Blends before, but they were different flavors, weren't they? Like, I think they're like more elaborate flavors. Like, so this is sea salt, and it's like a sweet potato from Pringles. They're darker than that. Not bad. You taste sweet potato-ish, but it's savory sweet potato, so it's not bad. The sweetness and the salt complement each other very well. I like Pringles. Now, I think we've had this one before. It's the Harvest Blends, but this is Smoky Barbecue. I got the regular barbecue right here. So I'm going to try the regular barbecue for a comparison. The aftertaste is very potato-y from the sea salt one. So this is what they normally look like. Yeah, that's pretty standard. Tastes barbecue-y and it's not too bad. We don't know what Pringles barbecue tastes like. So this is the smoky barbecue from them with the Harvest Blends. As you can tell, it has more color. And more of a delay. For regular barbecue, you get hit with the barbecue. You bite into this. And you get the savoriness. And the smokiness on the stuff. This is more of developing. And I can't figure out which one I like better. Like, if I want to get straight to the point, I'll go for this. But if I want to take my time, I'll go with this. That's very odd that they're both barbecue. And they give you a different impact. They have the same picture, though, basically. So, there you go. I had no idea barbecues could be different. Laters!